All right, one, two. We are continuing on, and I think this is the very last episode of Metal Gear Rising Revengeance. I'm starting right here, because the second I start, I'm going to be fighting the senator. I already forgot his name, sorry. But, yeah, this is going to be fucking... Oh, Armstrong! I'm going to be fighting fucking Armstrong, so let's see how this goes.
I could crush you with this.
Big promises, but all talk.
What?
Jumpstart the economy? What a load of bullshit! All you care about is lining your own pockets. That and your approval ratings. You've got no principles. Just like all the rest. America's gone to shit. You're just another maggot crawling in the pile.
All right, the truth then. You're right about one thing. I do need capital and votes. Wanna know why? I have a dream.
What?
That one day, every person in this nation will control their own destiny. A land of the truly free, damn it. A nation of action, not words, ruled by strength, not committee. Where the law changes to suit the individual, not the other way around. Where power and justice are back where they belong, in the hands of the people. wretched bureaucrats! Fucking 24/7 internet spew of trivia and celebrity bullshit!
That's true, though. That's 100% true.
Fuck American pride! Fuck the media! Fuck all of it! America is diseased, rotten to the core. There's no saving it. We need to pull it out by the roots. Wipe the slate clean. Burn it down! And from the ashes, a new America will be born! Evolved, but unchained! The weak will be purged, and the strongest will thrive. Free to live as they see fit. They'll make America great again!
What the hell are you talking about?
I bet Trump got that quote from here.
You still don't get it. I'm using war as a business to get elected! So I can end war as a business.
Use the stones to destroy the stones.
New America. People will die and kill for what they believe. Not for money. Not for oil. Not for what they're told is right. Every man will be free to fight his own wars. So, what do you think?
How the hell did you get elected?
Well, I don't write my own speeches. You should try fighting for what you believe in sometime, Jack. Not for a company or a nation or for anyone else.
Maybe I was wrong about you.
Am I finally getting through? I'll rid this world of pointless wars, Jack.
I fucking love this game, dude.
I was wrong. You're not greedy. You're batshit insane!
Like, look at this Captain Ginyu-ass pose.
Making the mother of all omelets here, Jack. Can't fret over every egg.
Not when you're purging the weak, right? What do you know about the weak? You weren't born poor. You've never been hungry. You don't know what it's like to fight and steal and kill just to survive.
But you did survive! Through sheer force of will, following your own set of rules. With your own two hands, you took back your life!
And now, I'll take yours.
Wait, was I supposed to do that? This is so fucking cool! I do need health.
Why won't you die?
Nanomachines, son. They harden in response to physical trauma. Can't hurt me, Jack.
That's a sick ability.
What did I just say? Time to end this.
International incident. But if he beeps me, if I die here, the lock on my blade will disable after a couple hours. What happens after that is up to you, Wolfie.
Ha! Even dead, that guy's a pain in my ass. So, you think that little sword can save your master? Well, go ahead then. But make no mistake, Fido. When I'm finished with him, you're next.
I was not designed to fear termination.
Huh?
However, Directive 01 is to ensure all data acquired is preserved and passed along. To expire here would violate that directive.
That's a good boy.
However, Raiden came to my aid. I have learned from him. When Samuel fell, data analysis was inconclusive. But that has changed. I have established new parameters now, created my own directives.
You little fuck.
Was a tool of justice. Not used in a anger. Not used for vengeance. But now... now I'm not so sure. And besides... this isn't my sword.
Here we go, final fight! I didn't know a specific slash. I realized how much health he has. I'm trying to get, like, hit him a bit and run back as swiftly as I can. It's really hard without with zero med packs. Sorry, this is gonna be a long one. I'm trying. I didn't think he would fucking launch at me like that.
Raiden! Raiden!
They're getting better. I just hate the fucking screaming. Keep touching the fire on accident, too. And then I get fucking stun locked there. I got stuck on the fucking rock. Shut the fuck up! I hate their screaming. I got stuck on a rock. Are you kidding me? Okay, hold on, is there a way to fucking counter? I swear I bought a counter in this game or something. Hold on, I'm sorry. We'll keep trying. Trying to figure out a block or barrier or something, man. I don't know. Dude, when it let me try to do the second one, what the fuck? If you guys saw the second one, my blade was all the way like aimed down. Did I fuck that? Was that me? Thank you.
Your dream dies with you.
Oh, maybe not. You've guaranteed the status quo will go on. For a while longer, at least. War will continue as an institution. As an industry, men will fight for reasons they don't understand. Causes they don't believe in.
He's not wrong, by the way.
But at least I'll leave a worthy successor. You, Jack. You carve your own path. Use whatever methods you see fit. You don't let legal bullshit get in the way. And if it costs a few lives, so be it.
Die.
Okay, I'm glad that I eventually got past it. That was a really good fight, though, and of course, obviously, iconic song. That's a badass blade.
Official pet, right, for your family? But first, our top story. President Hamilton returns from Pakistan today, completing his first visit to the country since the failed assassination attempt in Shahbazabad last May. In meetings with Pakistani President Farooq Salam, the two leaders agreed to a new joint initiative in the War on Terror, whereby U.S. Marines will be stationed in Pakistan and given wider authority to conduct operations within the country. This is amidst growing tensions within Pakistan between the country's civil and military leadership, with many in the government calling on the ISI military intelligence agency to be investigated.
Unbelievable. After all that.
For the last time, let it go, Courtney. At least Armstrong will never be president.
But, I mean, Raiden.
There he is.
I have excellent news. We are approved. The new corporation is established.
Nice work, Doc. I guess the world's first cyborg staffing firm is officially open for business.
We are certified for construction and long-term nursing care, but this is just the beginning. The potential for new roles cyborgs can play is limitless.
And we're sure this isn't child labor?
The older children can work now, the rest when they come of age. And it's strictly voluntary, you know.
We're not running a charity here, huh? Donations alone would not even cover their maintenance. Besides, this way they'll learn a trade. Perhaps some discipline, huh?
It's not a perfect solution. But you know what? At least these kids will get a decent education.
Well, I'm not about to return them to the streets or to broken homes. At least we can give them a chance.
They're talking about, you know, the hundreds of brains of kids. They put them in cyborg bodies.
Well, another benefit. A peaceful application for all my research.
I mean, obviously, I know why, you know, so they can still live. They're just cyborgs now.
No kid.
Speaking of recent events, how's our new recruit working out?
Ah, yes, quite well. Quite well.
Oi, Sunny! Where you have this kid?
Hang on. Just give me 1 second.
Yeah, okay. You make me head spin, you know? You're same age as me, but all this spaceship? You're a genius, girl.
Mm-hmm.
And you're hot for days.
Huh? Where did that come from?
The dog!
Alert. Alert. Rescinding.
This is about a crazy world, nah?
At least the dog's okay. Wolf.
Me see that ninja. Me never think I've been this kind of life.
Yeah.
Huh?
He rescued me too, you know. Saved my life.
Isn't Raiden her dad?
To some people, he'll always be Jack the Ripper. I know all about his past. He had it rough. And he hurt a lot of people. But that's not the Raiden I know. The Raiden I know is a hero.
Isn't there a medal? Isn't there a Metal Gear game after this where actually Raiden is there? He's like older too, and he meets Solid Snake. Or is this like set in completely different? I swear I heard something about that. But this game, wait. Okay, I thought I could do something. But this game was fucking amazing. I'm really glad that it became a cult classic, because I'm pretty sure people didn't really buy it at first. I'm pretty damn sure. But I loved every second of it, even though when I was getting pissed, obviously, you know, you get pissed on any game, but, you know, you still enjoy it by the end of it. The songs were iconic, the bosses were iconic, all, like, the little, not the little, like, the story and the jokes were funny and good. I'm really glad that I got this game and I got to play it all, and honestly, I haven't, like, obviously, I knew the story, but not all of it. And now I can see what other YouTubers have, like, I can see their reactions to playing it too, because, you know, this type of game is enjoyable for a lot of people. And then now after this, I'm continuing LEGO Marvel Super Heroes 1, gonna try to beat God of War 3, trying to beat Valhalla for Ragnarok, New Game Plus for Armored Core 6, and obviously playing other games, like with friends, and then just like other games in general. And yes, I still have my stack that I'm still going to keep beating, which I did, like, you know, how I did, like, with Car 5 Vanguard, Dear Days. And I will try to beat Hogwarts Legacy too, because I like that game too. And I think that's about it, so I'm just gonna let this play out. Even the fucking ending credits is an iconic, well, it's not an iconic song, I haven't heard it much, but like even that, I'm just trying to say, even the ending credits has a really good song too. I really honestly want them to make a sequel, but with how everyone is these days, honestly, it would not be good. So that sucks. There are some games where like they're one-offs, or even just like two, or even three, where like, damn, I want them to make more, but she's like, if they do it now, they just won't have the same, like, heart and feeling as they did before, you know, where it could still be the same, or even close. That sucks, but at least we still have this either way. that's it. Oh. Am I able to skip this? Alright, nope, just enjoy it. After credits?
And how's business?
Oh shit!
Oh, good, good. Her doctor's research and staffing service certainly help.
I hear World Marshal's looking for a buyer.
Well, you cost them a lot of money, huh? Not to mention killing their funding. Literally. Now, the breathtaking program is finished, but the larger company is not, I'm afraid. Someone will buy them. PMCs are in demand once again.
Yeah. Fighting for reasons they don't understand. Causes they don't believe in.
Beg pardon?
No. Nothing.
Oh. So, your mind is made? You will not come back?
Sorry, Boris.
I understand. But then, what will you do?
That's sick. I think he's still gonna go after, like, the bigger shit all the time. But honestly, like, that, like, it's kind of alluding to, like, they might have done, like, a sequel, or I guess, you know. Either way, that was fucking amazing. Was it? Okay. I stutter a lot. Oh shit, I actually didn't know. Okay, so I beat this in 6 hours? Obviously not in, at the same time. But okay. And yeah, I did this on normal or higher, I forgot which. Okay, I did this on normal. Alright. I just want to see if there's, like, anything else. And I'm pretty sure when I got these are a shit ton of unlockables. I'm pretty sure when I got these, they are the staff and the people who made this game. So that's sweet. At least that's what I think it is. I hope so. Oh, okay. Okay, let me go on the continue real quick, see if anything happens. Most likely just gonna make him restart a new game. Hopefully not. Let's see. Okay, thank God. Okay, so it didn't immediately push me in. So yeah, the full campaign's done yet, so I basically can start it again if I want to. So I guess that's the end of Metal Gear Rising Revengeance. Again, I keep saying the same thing over and over, sorry. I absolutely loved it, and we'll continue on with more games. Alright.